It appears an Oconto County Zoo will not be open anytime soon. The Town of Riverview Board tonight denied Casey Ludwig's request for a new permit. It's Ludwig who owns the Lakewood Zoo. It was a zoo that was closed earlier this year when Ludwig was unable to get the federal and state permits he needs. And town board members say since Ludwig still does not have those permits, they're not going to give him a local one. We've not been able to reach Ludwig to find out what he plans to do next.